North Las Vegas police report a small plane was stolen Saturday from the North Las Vegas airport. The alleged thief, 40-year-old Damian Zucaitis, apparently flew it to Barstow. He was arrested. No word yet on the motive.